Hello, my lovelies. This is Georgia, also known as Diamanda, and now I have a treat for you. All these are special shapes. Some of them I haven't seen on other channels, so... And also I have keychains and all this nice stuff. Christmas is coming, you all. We need to start doing stuff. So, let's put these aside. This is the normal toolkit. All of the items I'm going to show you now have the same toolkit, so I'm only going to show you to you once. Green bows, blue pink pen, baggies and wax. That's it. And I'm going to start with this. Have you seen this before? This, my lovelies, is a dragonfly. I'm sorry I have baking paper on top of it, but my fiancé unboxed the package and he threw away the film. This is a jewelry box. It has everything you need inside. These are the gems, we can see them later. And look at this. It's made out of velvet. If you don't want the case, you can also remove it. And stays in. How cool is that? Now let's see the gems. Doesn't have many, but it's fine. We have these lovelies. These cabochons. And some sparklers. Purple. More purple. Plain black. Citrine. Yeah. Gold. Pink. And what are these? Ah, some green ones. There you go. When I get kits like this, I almost get always the toolkit out. It takes space. Now let me cover it again so it stays safe till I work on it. Okay, I got this jewelry box from AliExpress. The store name is shop 4225041. Yeah, that's the name of the shop. I paid £10.44. I purchased this at the 1st of July and arrived in 13th of July. That's really fast. Okay, on to the next one. And now I'm going to show you something else that's new. They are storage box. Diamond painted storage boxes. They are quite big. You'd better believe they're big. They fit an enormous amount of stuff. I got two of them for a store called Car/A Store. Unfortunately, the winter box came damaged, but although I contacted the supplier, they didn't answer me back. So I had to dispute that item and ordered it from another store. I paid £6.23 each plus 0.83p shipping. Ordered them at the 24th of July and they arrived at the 24th of June, I'm sorry, and they arrived at the 13th of July. That's for the spring and the winter tree. And I also ordered from another store the other two, as you can see here. I ordered the autumn and summer one. I ordered this AliExpress again from the QLUO store, £7.49 each, free shipping. I ordered them 29th of June and they arrived 13th of July. So let's show you how big these are. Let's start with these ones. All this side is diamond painted. It's and the glue is not that strong to lift the whole thing, but it is there. And also I'm gonna seal those because I'm gonna use them. It opens like this. It's an accordion. You open it like this. It has, oops, I'm sorry, it has this big square that goes on the bottom like this. As you can see, it's huge. It comes with an inventory sheet and the gems. They have also mandala ones, but I would really suggest, if you shop like this, the QLUO store is really good. This one has 10 colors. Let's start with a plain silver. Red. Oh, I love this deep red. Fuchsia. Plain black. Purple. More purple. Big gold cabochons. And some nice pink ones. Forgot to show you these. We also have some silver ones and another pink one. Yeah, this will show you how big the box is. It's quite impressive. It's like full leather. You can see the seams on the side, but it's for the purpose of folding it. It's very spacious box and would look good in any storage cabinet. I call this the summer one, the summer tree. The same again, big box, the base, inventory. Come on, come on, baby. Well, it doesn't want to. Ooh, I see some ABs here. Now, if I find how this opens. There we go. Ooh, one escaped. Put it back in the box. Yay. Look at these beautiful round ones. Aren't they gorgeous? Yay. And that's, yeah. My camera has gone. Come on, phone. Focus. Focus. Now let's start. Oof. I'm sweating buckets here. Let's see. My camera is being naughty. Oh, there we go. We have some nice teal ones. Normal black. Look at those nice ones. Gold. Look, mint ABs. Have you seen that before? It's the first time I've seen these. White ABs. This huge with a star. And look, lemon teardrops. Silver tears and aurora tears. Those are some nice drills. Now I'm going to show you the spring box. This is from the other store I told you, the Car A store. The quality of the box is the same, it doesn't change. I think the manufacturer must be the same. This is the pattern. Same inventory sheet. These are the gems. Silver. Camera, we're not going well today. There you go. Red. Pink. Green. More purples. Look at those blues. Gold. Round rainbow. Silver. I think those are silver tears. Nice aqua tears. And really light yellow tears. This is a spring box. I will not show you the winter box in this unboxing because it came damaged. As you can see, it has a huge rip here. And also it came without a base. I contacted the store, as I told you before, but the only thing that they answered me was a question mark. So I opened a dispute and I got a refund. And I ordered the same box from the QLUO store. So I hope it arrives soon and I can unbox it for you. Be right back. And now let's move to something else. A notebook. Well, it's a sketchbook. I don't think it has lines. Let me check. No, it doesn't have lines. It's a sketchbook. Flower. I like those flowers so much. Okay. I call this the flower notebook. 50 pages, 21 by 15 centimeters. It cost £8.39. I got it from CES Deals. I ordered it at the 2nd of April 2020. It arrived 13th of May 2020. Okay. It comes in the PJ packaging. And we start pretty strong with blue ABs, followed by fuchsia, more pinkies, green, more green and blue, more blue. And orange, I love the orange. Yellow, and then we start the big ones. Blue. And I have another row. Orange. Red. This. Look at how big these are. Those pearls and these tears. I call them tears. I don't know how they're called. It's gonna be a beautiful box. Notebook when it is done. I'll be right back and we will start with the keychains. And we're back with the keychains. As I said previously, I have removed all the boats from here. They're the same stuff. So in each box I have only the keychains and the gems. Let's start with the llamas. they come separate. They are four. Let me put them there. The rings come here in a separate baggie. And I call this the pink angry llama. The dark pink lazy llama. The sassy llama. And the cute llama. Who doesn't love llamas? Same PJ packaging. I've got the llamas from the Daily Handicraft store. I ordered them at the 13th of May and they arrived 29th of June. I paid £3.41. P, sorry. Don't kill me. 12 colors. We start with the glorious black and some more glorious black. No, gray? Yeah, looks like gray. Silver, yellow. Look at all those pinks on parade. Blue, sorry about that. More pinks, yellows, dark yellow. Oh, look at the orange. I love the orange so much. And more gray. I shop very often from that store. Especially special shapes like keychains. I really, really like the quality and the gems. Let's put this aside. If I can. There we go. There goes the llamas. The next one that I got from that store are the dolphins. As before, I ordered them on the 13th of May. They arrived at the 29th of June. £3.41 for these. And they've been so long in that baggie that the glue is on the baggie. I have a brakeman, but luckily I can fix it with a nice tool. We have this dolphin. Yep. This one. This one. And these two. I hope they have some nice gems. Imagine how many blues there will be in here. Nine colors. Ooh, that's something new. Orange. Silver. Aqua. Darker aqua, I think. Blues. Look at these. Never seen these before. It looks awesome. More blues. Some black pearls, I think. Half pearls. Blue tears. And silver tears. Okay, I'll put these back and I'll be right back. Okay, this next batch is come from a store in AliExpress called Star Store. Where did they find the names? We have various things here. I got a Halloween package, a Christmas one, those birds that I want to buy for so long, and some mushrooms. They come around for $3.50 each, 80p shipping. I ordered them on the 10th of June and they arrived at the 4th of July. So not bad at all. Shall we start with the birdies? I still haven't opened the birdies. Oh, they're so cute. Oops, there are four in the pack. This guy. I have no idea how they're called. Don't ask me. I just know birds are cute and that's it. Oh, and I know maybe this one is a robin. What do you think? Yeah. Let's see the drills. I love opening these packages. PJ packaging as before, and the special ones come in their own baggies. Ooh, we start with yellow, blue. Everything is a B. Yo, look at this. We have yellow, blue, white, light red. I have no idea. And purples. Yeah, look at all those ABs. Five ABs in keychains. Then we have these pointy things. The tears. These big ones. Some red ones. Googly eyes! They have googly eyes! Some Aurora ones. Orange. Some huge red ones. And some purple ones. I can't wait to make these. They're so beautiful. Five ABs. I mean, wow. We're starting very well, Star Store. Very well. Let's go to Christmas. We have a little penguin in a sock. Isn't he cute? Christmas tree. A glove with snowflakes. And a little snowman. Nice shapes there. Let's see. Now these ones are all sparkles. We have silver. The blacks are normal. Bronze, maybe. Reds, greens, and golds. Let's see the special shape ones. We have golden stars. The same round ones. Purple ones. Oh, look at these. Can you see them? They're so beautiful. Come on. It's right there. Oh, there we go. Gorgeous, aren't they? And we have these ones that look like little stars. Nice. Let's put these aside. Mushroom time. Oh, I hope they're googly eyes too. These are huge. They're really big. Oops. We have a nice smiley mushroom. don't know what kind of expression is that. Angry? Ubu mushroom? The intellectual mushroom. I see some interesting gems in here. If I find a way to open this. I'm sure this video is taking so long, but there's no point in making so many separate videos just to show the special shapes. You get the goodness in one go. Now let's start showing the sparkly things. We start strong with golds. We have some blacks. Yeah, little blacks, orange, silver, teal, and very nice green. I really like that hue. And another green. Specials. Haven't seen these before. No, I think I have seen them in a bookmark. These blood tears. Tears of my enemies. Blue tears. Round thingies. More round thingies. Googly eyes! Yes, you hit the jackpot! Orange. Ooh, look at those. We hit the jackpot. Two with googly eyes. I'll be right back. Need to clean the desk. For the last one, we have Halloween! I have a feeling that I'm not gonna be... pleasantly surprised with this. Just... something to know about me. I'm afraid of spiders. Not a simple fear of spiders. I mean, start shaking in fear and my heart starts beating, so... No. No, I do not like spiders. So I hope that... I knew it. As usual, the keychains are in here. And we have decaf coffee. Pumpkin pie. Miss, we will not talk about that. Brovit, sorry, that was a bad joke, and apple pie, organic apple pie. Now, let's start with the usual stuff. We're starting with golds, we're going to oranges, purples, browns, greens, and the special ones are, oh my god, these guys, I have this thing. This is a lifesaver. If you're making special gems, this will save your life and your sanity. We have these huge big ones and these ones. We didn't have many. Oh, I forgot one here. And these ones, like oval shaped. I think this video went long enough. I'm thanking you all for watching. I'm testing a new claw, by the way, so tell me if it was okay recording with this, if the angle is good or anything. Please be safe, take care, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!